Dear beloved, today's Bible reading is taken from Proverbs 3, verse 10. You will fill your barns with grain, and your vat will overflow with good wine. Dear friends, no situation is too big for God. He will fill your mouth with laughter and fill your lips with shouts of joy. The miracle is in your mouth. Keep declaring that you are blessed, you are prosperous, you are forgiven, you are healthy, you are healed, you are free. You will lend and not borrow. When you do so, negative situations will turn around. Abundance will come, healing will come, and breakthrough will knock your door. Surely, the Lord will fill your barns with grain, and your vats will overflow with good wine. Let's pray. Father, thank you for this wonderful word. We walk in your strength alone, Lord. Nothing is impossible with you. You be our guide and hold us to your side. Please be near us till the end and bless us abundantly. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.